the unsecured creditors had full notice that they were no longer dealing with an individual, and they must have taken to have been cognizant of the memorandum and of the articles of association. A creditor who will not take the trouble to use the means which the statute provides for enabling him to protect himself must bear the consequences of his own negligence.